desert highway, cool wind in my head, warm smell of colitis rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven and this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down that corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Tiffany twisted, she's got a Mercedes Benz, she's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys she calls friends, and how they danced in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wine, he said. We haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice. And she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for their feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find my passage back. I was before. Relax at the night, man. We are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibi.